Now, the federal government has dismissed claims that the National Assembly has become a rubber stamp legislature as regards its working relationship with the executive. The special assistant media and publicity to President Muhammadu Buhari made this known at a meeting between lawmakers and the House of Representatives press corps. Shehu said it is in line with the interests of the country for both arms of government to work together in order to accomplish the objectives of the federal government.
It's not all about free speech. For instance, is there a content in that bill that prevents social media harm? I've seen what the British Parliament is doing, for instance, that social media is being held accountable for what is called social media addiction among children. Nigerians should please not be embarrassed that we have a parliament that is working hand in hand with the executive, because that is what we voted them to do.
As a responsible legislature, that there's need for us to reorder the period during which we consider the budget and pass it. And that's why we work together as a team in the interest of the nation.
In respect of the social media's laws and hate speech bill, to me, my constituency is against it, and I believe that the executives will see it in that light.
Why domicile the issue of insecurity only to the federal government? And it is our own desire and as legislators that we should look into the issue, and we are looking into the issue of insecurity. And our desire is that we should have state police, and a lot of legislators, and they will agree with me, that if we have state police and community policing, it's going to give confidence in the system.
Our desire is to provide accurate, objective, and informed reports to enable our leaders in the executive and the legislature serve the nation better. As reporters reporting the parliament, I also believe that we have a duty to set the agenda for the lawmakers, especially for the 9th National Assembly. And one of the ways to do this is to engage all stakeholders.